Hey, my name is Michael Trance. I am a DJ, producer, remixer, and sound designer based out of Los Angeles, California. I've been using Namba Gear now, and I've been a big fan of the studio bag and, of course, the DJ remix bag, which I use to travel and play out with a lot. Both those bags have been really, really great, and I now own the new Kucha iPad Messenger bag. Essentially, I was looking for a smaller bag that would fit my iPad a lot better than a typical laptop bag. And now they have the Kucha iPad bag. And this essentially works out better for me when I need to go and record out in the field or just go to somebody else's studio to, you know, generate ideas. It fits the iPad perfectly. And it also can fit my Alesis I.O. dock, which is pretty much my audio interface and MIDI interface for accessing all my music apps on the iPad. So in that sense, the bag works out really great. I'm really happy with the bag. It holds an iPad inside a protective sleeve that's on the inside, and it's like this really nice soft cloth, real nice material where the iPad goes in, so it definitely won't scratch it or anything, which I really like. And it has a little Velcro strip to really hold it in place. It provides pretty much the best protection for your iPad and, you know, some of your personal essentials that you may need to take with you, like hard drives and, you know, your USB cables and so forth. The cool thing about it is that it actually also fits my 13-inch MacBook, which is great if I ever do need to take it. It fits perfectly in there. But normally what I use it for is just to hold my Alesis I.O. dock, and if I need to go to somebody else's studio to work on stuff and I just want to jot down some ideas, like maybe in GarageBand or whatever music apps I'm using, the Kucha iPad Messenger bag works perfect for just allowing me to take an iPad, the I.O. dock, and maybe a microphone. It just works really great for that. It has one zippered main compartment, and it has three zippered pockets. So you can pretty much pack all of your personal things that you need. Like I said, you can bring, you know, little external hard drives, USB flash drives, pens, USB cables, power adapters, whatever you may need. It works great for that. The one thing that I did like even more is there's a side compartment on the inside of the bag where you can remove the, there's a little panel that can be removed that is held in by Velcro, and that's really cool because you can put like a nice little condenser mic in there or something, or, you know, long power adapters or anything like that. It gives you the ability to either, you know, use that extra space for, you know, like a mic or something like that, or you can remove it, and then of course you can fit like a 13-inch MacBook Pro in there, which is really cool as well. So it can work to hold your iPad and a 13-inch MacBook Pro. Essentially, I would recommend the Kucha iPad Messenger bag for pretty much anybody that's on the go. If you need something for your iPad and you're using like music apps and maybe you need to travel around and you want to just work in different areas, maybe coffee shops or something like that, this bag works really great for that. I would really recommend it for maybe DJs who want to use the iPad as an effects type unit. This is a great little carrying case for that. Right now you have companies like Alesis and Akai that are building a lot of really great products for the iPad. You have Akai's MPC Fly, you have the Alesis DM dock, so lots of really cool products that are coming out right now that are all geared to work with the iPad that make it easier to travel and incorporate your iPad into your recording studio or somebody else's recording studio. Definitely having the bag, like the Kucha iPad Messenger bag, is a really, really good thing for that type of musician. Also, if you're into doing podcasting, so if you have a radio show or an internet radio show and you do podcasting, definitely having the Kucha iPad Messenger bag with, you know, of course, your iPad and like the Alesis I.O. dock or something like that. It also fits, you know, a nice little condenser microphone on the side. It's a perfect little portable studio to go do interviews or, you know, do your broadcasts or anything like that. It works great for recording that kind of stuff. So for podcasting, it works really great. It's pretty versatile for being such a small bag, but it's built really well. And as you can see, it's got lots of different compartments. So it's definitely a really, really cool bag, and I'm really happy with it. DJs, podcasters, musicians, even if you're just a business person in the workplace, you need a little bag for your iPad to go to your meetings and things like that, it works really good for that as well. So I would definitely recommend checking out the Kucha iPad messenger bag from Namba Gear.